Hey guys, I'm Bitsy Jennings from the Frugalicious Show, and this is Bitsy's Quick Tips. Now, you can save money on commuting by discussing the possibility of working remotely with your employer. I mean, we're living in a digital world, girls, and more workplaces are moving in this direction. You'll win by saving money on time in your commute, and your employer wins by increasing your satisfaction without spending a penny.